The Faculty of Information Technology and Electrical Engineering at the University of Oulu is a hub for forward-looking research and education. With a strong international profile and multidisciplinary foundation, the faculty plays a key role in shaping a sustainable, data-driven society. Bridging cutting-edge science and impactful applications, it leads in areas such as wireless communications, machine learning, embedded systems, electronics, and advanced user interfaces. The breakthroughs ahead require not only brilliant minds, but also the right research facilities. This video offers a glimpse into ITEE's research and the facilities that enable it. At the convergence of neuroscience and immersive technology, research focuses on understanding human cognition, perception, and presence in virtual environments through the combination of EEG and VR. These studies demand electrically shielded, interference-free environments to ensure accurate data capture and analysis. This research also provides crucial insights for designing more intuitive and responsive robotic systems, bridging human perception with intelligent machine behavior. Research in robotics emphasizes natural interaction between humans and machines, incorporating emotion recognition, gesture interpretation, and speech understanding. Systems are developed and tested using multimodal perception and advanced biometric monitoring, blending robotics with virtual interfaces. Innovation in autonomous systems spans mobile robots, drones, and self-driving cars. This work integrates physical experimentation, control systems, and real-time sensing, relying on advanced prototyping and manufacturing facilities for precise and rapid development. The University of Oulu leads the world in 6G research. Through test networks, private radio infrastructure, and device development, researchers create next-generation communication, computation, and AI systems for health, industry, energy, and transportation. This work underpins the digital transformation of future societies. Reliable 6G communication depends also on the integrated circuits behind them. Precision-designed RF and optical ICs, developed and tested for speed and stability, are essential for enabling ultra-fast, next-generation connectivity. Research in visual analysis and multimodal sensing helps machines understand the world by combining inputs like video, audio, infrared, radar, and communication signals. These technologies support applications from healthcare to autonomous systems and require precise synchronization and low interference environments. Exploring how light can transmit data securely and at ultra-high speeds, VLC research supports hybrid communication networks of the future. Light-based methods offer advantages in bandwidth, energy efficiency, and data privacy using everyday lighting infrastructure. Work in microelectronics encompasses material science, sensor development, and bioelectronics. Laboratories are equipped for high-precision measurements, advanced synthesis techniques, and integration of living cells with electronic systems, necessitating carefully controlled environments. Thin film fabrication, photonic materials, and optoelectronic device development contribute to solutions in energy storage, biophotonics, and sensing. Research requires inert atmospheres, dark rooms, and specialized equipment for optical and electrical testing. At the intersection of artificial intelligence, ethics, and social responsibility, AIC Lab fosters the development of transformative technologies. Research integrates immersive visualization, IoT networks, and interdisciplinary collaboration to drive practical applications of AI across sectors. An integrated infrastructure combining 5G, IoT, edge computing, and immersive technologies. Smart campus development enables flexible experimentation and open innovation across digital and physical domains, supporting a data-rich research environment. As one of the world's few superfab labs, this open success facility empowers innovation through digital fabrication. Equipped with CNC machines, 3D printers, and electronics workbenches, FabLab fosters creativity and collaboration among students, researchers, and the public. At the Faculty of Information Technology and Electrical Engineering, we are shaping the very walls of the future.